Try a new crumpet combo every day. That's my motto in life.
Vegan cheese, yes please.
Entertain your senses. Only Twiglets give you that distinctive knobbly shape. A knobbly shape, that's what I want in a snack. Combined with a zingy taste and crunchy bite for all round sensual satisfaction.
It sounds like a bad description of a porn movie. Of a porn movie. Dad!
Alright, so we just finished filming this taste test video. We finally got it done. Oh my god, things were some things were really good, literally just two things, but the rest of the stuff was terrible. Oh my god, British people have like the worst taste in snacks. It's incredible. Also, another thing I've just done is book two more flights. I have a flight to Dublin and a flight to Iceland. So me and Guy are gonna meet up in Iceland. I guess this is the big news. This is where I'm traveling to. So yes, me and Guy are going to Iceland in December. After that, I still need to find a place to go to in Christmas. So I'm considering going to Spain because A, Sarah is there, and B, it's cheap. Maybe we can have like a Christmas dinner at her place or something, if she's even there. I don't know if she's going home to her parents for Christmas, but we'll see, we'll see. Soon after this, we're gonna give back the things to the girl who left her entire life in a goodie bag that literally 400 other people had in yesterday's convention. I happened to take hers, so we're gonna do that soon. So I'm gonna get ready, put on something on my face to make me look human again, and then we're gonna go out and do some cool stuff. So yeah, if you guys are ready, let's get this video started. And once again, we are in Costa. Love this place. Apparently they have three or four different Christmas drinks that you can get vegan. The gingerbread that you can get without whipped cream and without the gingerbread man on soy milk,
amaretti, they have mint chocolate.
Good news, and they also have vegan cake. Even though I'm more excited to try out Nero's coffee today because they also have a vegan mince pie and it says vegan on it. And it's like prepared nicely, not like stuff they have here in like bags. It's like a real mince pie. And someone said in the comments that Nero coffee is better than Starbucks, and if anything is better than Starbucks, like I gotta try it. Yes. See, I told you they always do street art. I mean, this is not actually street, but it's on the street, so that's cool. We're back in Camden. We're trying to like stay away from the majority of the population. Parallel street, but we're gonna get some food from Club Mexicana, which we had yesterday and last time that we were here in Camden. Like, their food is just so good. I'm so excited to get a burrito. So we're going there now. Freezing today. It's literally 1 degree. It's like 1 degree above zero, guys. And we're wearing the shoes. They're so warm though. Like, literally my feet are on fire. P.S. We brought back the wallet to the girl. I'm so happy this is over me, because we literally wasted half our day and just like trying to like organize this. So that went well. Oh my god, I love this place. Oh yes, I got the goods. Oh, let's do a thumbnail.
Yeah.
Alright, cheers guys.
Cheers.
Look at that. It's amazing. I've reached new levels of grossness. Shit's so good though. Oh my god, my face is burning up. It was so spicy. I'm like dying. Pain.
The Western.
Yeah, because that is very small.
Yeah, well.
Ah, well.
You get.
Yep. Where are we now?
Campbell's Canal Cafe.
Very nice.
Yeah, it is very nice actually. Anyway, our song is playing, guys. Oh, yeah!
The sign.
From now on, it is our song, by the way.
Right. Every now and then I get a little bit. You know all the words.
One day.
One day.
Yeah.
But this is not today.
No. Not today.
Like we say to death.
not today. I'm so bad.
All right, it's proper raining right now outside. Let's see what it is.
Ooh, it's raining. Ugh.
Definitely a bit chilly today. Oh my god, it is really cold, guys. It's like proper
rainy day today.
I love it. Makes me really excited for Iceland.
Yes.
Once again, we're in Oxford Street, and these are the lights that I showed you guys in the other vlogs, and they're gonna light them up tonight. It's gonna be amazing. So excited.
Wow. Dudes, we're at the BBC. Seriously though, just imagine me working here, editing videos, doing cool shit. You know, I could be here editing the fucking next Black Mirror, you know? You know? Even though I didn't like Black Mirror, to be honest. Shame on you, BBC, it was terrible. Oh my god, I don't know how I ended up here, but I love every second of it. We should get a stocking for our house. Oh my god, that hat, I want it. You hate this shop? Why?
I hate it because I love it.
I don't know why, but I think my mother would really love these drawings. Especially the fat guy. Yes. Oh my god, this is totally up my alley. This cutting board I want. If I had a house and stuff, maybe that could have
been.
Or
rather, when we get a house.
No, but it won't be by this Christmas. Don't exaggerate.
Next Christmas, then after that, 15 years from now, the Christmas shit is always.
No, it's last Christmas. Oh my god, it's like a Starbucks next to a Chipotle. It's like everything I want in life. Everything. Let's get a matcha latte.
I think they actually got my name right. I mean, they really, really tried.
Look at that. I was a Nadia, I was a Chayim, now I'm Kenya.
I'm Gaia, actually.
Yeah, they're Italian. They're Italian, yeah, they've gotten your name right.
All the baristas are always Italian.
That's true.
Get the name right.
Now the actual catch is to figure out where the stage is, because Craig David is supposed to do a little performance, and I really, really hope he'll do his song. And his song, like the only song we
the
know.
Only song that everyone knows.
Yeah.
To be honest.
True. So, for the last 3 hours, we've basically been trying to like figure out what the lyrics were, but we still can't. It's literally Monday.
They met up on Monday.
They met up on Monday.
They go for drinks on Tuesday.
They definitely had sex by Wednesday. And then Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
And they chill on Sunday.
Yes, they chill on Sundays. Like
we're doing today.
Why are you not up? The lights are not up yet.
No, I'm pretty sure like there's gonna be the performance, and after the performance, which is gonna be
it
around
seven.
That
doesn't make sense.
That's it's like when everyone's like clapping and like woo.
Who are the vamps?
The vamps.
Who's on stage? The who? Ben's on stage. The who? Do you know them?
No.
Have you watched Animaniacs, or whatever you call it in English?
No.
Oh my god, you missed out as a kid. Anyway, there was a skit. The who went on stage, and then the squirrel asked, who's on stage? And then the other guy replied, the who? And then he replied, the band on stage! The who? The band on stage!
That sounds hilarious.
It was hilarious. Fuck off. It's literally, those of you who have watched it know what I'm talking about. It's literally the most funny thing on earth.
Oh my god, you guys, I love old British architecture. Oh my god, I think Craig is gonna show up.
Show up? Show what?
Show up.
He's gonna go live.
Oh my god!
Nothing's happening. Fail.
Oh, but cool, of course.
I like something.
I'm saying it again.
Thanks for the preparation.
Woo!
Yay! I feel so stupid.
I know, right?
It was really nothing.
Tell me, what is the point?
It was really nothing. It looks really not.
What the fuck? I was so like unprepared.
I know, yeah, we were really unprepared. This was so anticlimactic. That's how you say it. Yeah, very. I didn't get to see Craggy Pooh. I barely got to film when the lights were on, and it's like literally not that impressive. But yeah, we have a few songs of his in my MP3 player, so that's good.
On my way to see my friends. Told you. Alright, time to get some food in.
Same girl, looks great.
Yes. Yum.
Alright, we're back home. I don't know, for some reason I'm very exhausted and I had this like little crash. I think it was the matcha because I'm not really used to caffeine, and I had like a rather big portion of matcha without anything to go with it. So it just like went straight to my head and then straight out of my head, and then I don't know, I started feeling a bit strange and I was like, you know what, let's just go home. And on the way home I got myself a Pret. You guys know how much I love Pret. So I got the regular Pret avocado sandwich. It's like 3 pounds. Hold up. Ooh. So I got this avocado Pret thing. It comes with stuff and greens and shit, and it's the best.
Spice Girls education, finally.
Yes.
I was just about to finish the other vlog, next vlog you're gonna be seeing, and I just noticed that I haven't finished this vlog, so yeah, thanks for watching. Obviously I was really tired so I didn't finish it, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, make sure you thumb up this video, comment on it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new here, check out my ebooks, my Patreon, and my t-shirt shop, follow me on Snapchat and on Instagram, and I will see you in the next video, you guys. Mwah! Bye.